Welcome to the Peter Vardy Castor. I'm Gary Jardine and I'm a preparation technician here. We know that buying a used car can be very daunting sometimes, so what we're going to do is we're going to show you what we do with the cars from when we receive them off the transporters until they're in the showroom.
The first person a car meets when it arrives at our car store is a paint and body professional. They perform a visual inspection, making sure any scuffs, scratches or dents are ready to be repaired by our bodywork team here at the car store. It's whisked off almost immediately to get up to car store standards we are very proud of. Once the car is tidied up and looking as good as new, it progresses onto the mechanical inspection. This is where we carry out a 114-point health check. We put the car in ramps and check all wheels for any free play movement that shouldn't be there. Have a good look underneath the car and make sure everything is where it should be and nothing is damaged. If it is, we fix it. We check brakes, suspension, any leaks. The list is endless. Once the car has successfully passed its mechanical inspection, it goes for an MOT certificate. Every car that makes the showroom has a minimum of 9 months MOT. And before any car takes pride of place in the car store showroom, it goes through a final quality check to make sure it's car store ready. Our quality control team are quality fanatics, which is good for you and us. You can drive your new car away with total peace of mind. Once you and your new car have left the car store, you can enjoy all the benefits from our 1 year's free warranty, which covers pretty much all of the mechanical and electrical bits of your car. Plus, if you break down, get a puncture, or are involved in an accident, we'll come and get you. And we'll even cover you against MOT failure, so when your car is ready for an MOT, you don't need to worry.